now we've got a battle going. Here's Doull, ready to go with Peters. Doull and Peters. And they are familiar with this rule, both of them. Doull and Peters. Peters got a punch in there, and Doull came back with one as well. Now Peters drops in another right. Doull trying to tee it up again. And a wild right by Peters doesn't connect. Doull on his knees gets right back up on his feet as they tie one another up at very close quarters. Peters pops a right in, and another one, and another one, and Doull comes back with a couple of his own. Now Peters with an uppercut, and another one. They whack away at one another. Oh, and almost some hair pulling going on there. Doull as Peters switches hands and goes to the left. And they still go at it as the linesmen stand back and let them wrestle down, and now Peters fires another one over the top. But Doull is hanging in. He wants to toss another punch. And Peters is just wrestling with them now, and they will hang on, and the officials will flip them up. Doug Doull and Andrew Peters popping one another pretty good.